Enzo Ferrari and the empire that he created. It's unbelievable how the people love the brand, how the people is crazy about it. On the race weekend, you can see in the Formula One, the television, that the people goes crazy about Ferrari. And I think they create something special, something different from another brands. You can call it charisma or something magic that is a different than another brands. And that's why I think all the sportmen like me also like Ferrari as a dream, as apart from his career. It's difficult, but at the same time it's very motivating, no? Because you know that if you are too relaxed or you don't make your best effort, he beat you every time, no? So it's a big motivation to keep working every day to try to arrive in your best shape to be the first rider in your team. So Valentino is, as everybody knows, one of the best riders in the history, if not the best ones. So to try to stay in his level or try to beat him is really, really difficult. And I have to be always at my best level, no? Well, it was a period maybe 2 or 3 years ago that I made some car races, not with the formulas, but with the Turismos. I raced the 24 hours of Montmeló, and we made a very good result. I finished fifth and first in our category. And I went also to Ascari to race some quite fast cars. And I tried a GP2 in Valencia in 2012. But finally, I think you have to concentrate in your life in something that you do the best, no? And what I do the best in my life is riding motorbikes. So I don't think I could be in the level of Fernando, Kimi, or Vettel in the Formula One.